Army has awarded the Bronze Star of Valor to a soldier from Albuquerque killed in Iraq. The medal is the Army's fourth highest military award for combat. 32-year-old Captain Thomas Casey was on his second tour of duty in Iraq when insurgents attacked his unit in January 2008, killing him. He grew up in Albuquerque and joined the Army after graduating from UNM. Casey's father accepted the medal on his behalf.